I was born. I haven't seen his cutscenes recently.
As everything collapsed around us. Before that day, there had never been a ghost. There had never been a guardian. I don't know much about the Traveler, but I know it made me to bring you back. And I spent a really, really long time searching for you. The Cosmodrome? Not the first place I looked. As I saw the other ghosts find their guardians, and the centuries went by, I wondered if I'd ever find you. And then, I did.
I remember
everything
about the day I was born. I still bear the scars. The Awoken are my family now. And I am their queen.
Boy, their fleet's just getting destroyed.
We fought to keep our beautiful creation safe. And now this beast has come, claiming to be king. Marasav bows to no one. You and I know how this ends. We've known since you escaped from that pit.
Smashed.
The Awoken have played their part. This was all part of the plan. Guide them, my hidden friend. It is all up to you now.
Okay. So the recommended light for this is 25. I just hit 21. And we'll see how badly it beats me up. Cliffside, fleet base Chorus on Phobos.
This is Commander Zavala. The Cabal base on Phobos is blasting a signal across all channels. They're willing to break transmission cycles. This could be a prelude to a full-scale assault.
Wonder if a full-scale assault would be better or worse than what's coming up.
I'll be monitoring your feed, Ghost. Good luck to you both.
Thankfully, I don't need luck, only time. What do I have? Pulse rifle? Yeah, pulse rifle. Pulse fusion machine, okay. So I shouldn't say I just hit 21. I hit 21 last time I played this character. Which has been a little while.
Zavala, the Cabal are evacuating with extreme prejudice. They're getting torn up down here.
Gun is this? Ah. Ooh, good machine gun. Alright, good. Too little of that. I don't need ammo. I'm not using an auto rifle, so skip all those things. Oh yes, we'll take that. Relentless tracker, I don't care about that. And sight is fine. Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Something has drawn us here. I can feel it.
Guardian, I've asked Eris Morn to monitor the channel.
Is that not where I'm going? That's not where I'm going. Haha. Helps if I go the right way. That's not where I go either.
What the hell was that?
Fingertips.
Huh.
Surface of my mind.
Yes. Thank you for your input, Eris.
That's a big elevator. Okay, oh. Oh, he got taken.
Whispers are louder. I will endure.
Oh, you got taken. They're taking everybody.
A name. He
oh.
is here.
Here already.
Give your will to me.
Nah, go away. Oh, I level up. That'll help. Where'd my life bar go? Totally lost it. I think the level up thing got in my way. Okay, well, I leveled up. Let's see if I got anything for that. Yeah, increased control is good. We'll go a little bit better agility. I have shoulder charge already. Oh, good.
He is here.
Right. Give your will to me.
Okay. Wow. This might not work. Might have to go level up one more time. Okay, doing better. Still gotta be extra careful. Let's go stop behind us, get some cover from him. Hey, artifact. Engram. Alright. I haven't seen orange bars in a long time. They're annoying. Hey, excellent. Hit him. Oh, that didn't last long. 32 bullets goes away in a hurry. Oh! Ooh, ammo. Come on. I'm shoving behind. I am. Ow. Oh, stuck. Move. There we go. Alright, see if I can pick up some more ammo. That's way more effective than my pulse rifle. That's unfortunate they didn't drop anything. Okay. Alright. Oh, only one hit, bummer. Run. Stay alive. There we go. Blue. It's nice having blues mean something again.
It was his hand that transformed the Cabal.
This mission is scrubbed. Guardian, get to your ship and get out of there.
Happy to oblige. Don't think they're going to be too happy to oblige, though. Okay. Yeah, no, what I'm stuck on. There we go. Oh no. Alright, that was close. Thought the first shot was gonna kill him. Okay. Okay. I'm liking. Gotta remember how much harder it is when you're underleveled.
The bases are lost. We have reports of these taken across the system. Go! Get out!
Okay. Aerodrome.
Our ship's landing across the airfield.
I should use this, my ship, my other one, my other characters for this. Ow. Is this where I go across there, or do I go this way? Alright, must be down below. Okay. Ooh, I must have aftershocks on. Oh. Oh, that was close. No! Made it so far.
Our ship's landing.
All right, good.
Hurry.
These guys showing up again? They are. Okay. Oh, that's unfortunate. I don't have my super for this again. Oh well. Two of them. Nice. That might be better than a fusion rifle. Oh, that might be way better than a fusion rifle. We'll switch to that. Oh, stability is terrible. And I'm bad. Bad combination. Come on, walk into my grenade. You know you want to. There we go. Thank you. Oh, I'm bad. There we go. Come on, walk into my grenade. Keep walking into it. Where are they going? Knight somewhere. Where is he? Alright. Oh, there he is. Oh boy. Missing an engram. Bomber. Was there guns on my ship?
Zavala, we made it to our ship. We're heading home.
Since when do our ships have guns? Besides the Awoken. Oh, I am an Awoken. Maybe that's why my ship has a gun. One. 112 and 115, that might be a useful ghost. You're not gonna take us.
My contacts near Saturn say the weapon fired only once.
It's not like the Queen to attack a superior force.
How could she have known? How could anyone? We need a warlock inside the Dreadnought.
Here we go.
Our first priority must be to protect the city. Our Guardian got a good look on Phobos. Whatever it was, it turned Cabal against Cabal, wiped out their base in minutes. How long would we last?
Until we understand what we're dealing with.
They are taken.
Eris, get your rock off my map.
It hasn't spoken since Crota fell. It speaks now because Oryx has arrived. Come to fulfill the final covenant of his son.
But why fight the Cabal?
Not fighting. Taking. Hey. Controlling their will.
so we focus on his army. Kill these Taken until he's all that's left.
Whatever you.
That's why she gave him that look.
Oryx will replace.
Whatever it passes for as a look from her with.
Without
those three things.
I gotta go, see about a ship.
Cade, our discussion is not yet concluded.
Oh, I know. That's why I'm leaving.
Gotta like his character. Okay, what do I get to do next? Go to the tower, apparently. What other quest do I have? House of Wolves quest? That's probably a House of Wolves quest, so we'll just go to the tower. Get to really practice staying alive. Alright, did I get anything any good? Nope. Ghost might be better. 110, 115. Don't have any legendary marks yet either, technically, with this character. Should have gotten on this weekend with this character and picked up a few. Three of coins. Oh well. Sweet.
Goodbye.
I think I got two more of those than I was supposed to.
You know what has happened.
But I'm not gonna complain.
You don't see light like hers every day.
There's the guardian I've been looking for. Look, only way to stop the Taken is to get you on the Dreadnought.
Special circumstances.
We need a stealth drive. I've got one hidden in the...
Cade, what are you whispering?
Nothing? Nothing. I'll contact you in the Cosmodrome. All right, I'll be right
Troublemaker.
Like it or not.
Do I have to be 25 before I can get the mission to get the Sunbreaker? That would be slightly annoying. Okay. That was on Mars. Mars? I must have to be 25 first. And by Mars, I meant Mercury. It's a patrol. Don't remember where it's stowed. Yeah. Must have to be 25 first. Excellent. Four levels behind again. No, let me do that. That would make everything easier if I could just always do that. Oops. Launching. I don't use an auto rifle, so there's no point in that. This is defense power.
Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx.
Probably 10-ish.
We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a dreadnought near Saturn.
Maybe to 123. I'll have to think about that next time once some of these get up there.
I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
The rocket launcher.
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the dreadnought without it.
And we'll go with the fusion on this. We'll go with that one. Uh-oh, forearm trouble. I haven't even played this recently and I remember some of the stuff.
Got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Forearms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen.
Oop.
Taken.
Yay, wire rifles. Alright. Where'd the sniper go? There he is. Maybe I should have grabbed a sniper rifle instead. Ow. Ow. That hurt. Go away, upgrade unlocked. I need my health. Okay, thank you. Ow. They hurt. Although it doesn't matter if I die yet, I'm not in a darkness zone. That was annoying. No! He's stuck on ledges! Yeah, there we go. Alright. Three knights? Fun. The sniper rifle. 115 sniper rifle it is. Okay. Oh, they're not tough when you can shoot them from this far away. Where's the other one? Alright, come here, you. Alright. That guy's good. Alright, turn around. Let me put this through your eye. Oh, you're not gonna turn around. Oh. You get health back from that too, dang it. Side. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, hey, I got my... Ow! Don't know what got me from the side, but that hurt. Alright, what got me from the side? Ow, what hit me that hard? Oh, hey, this is an purple. I could do that and make my ghost better. I'll have to remember that.
Taken everywhere, fighting the fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot Sepix. Like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Oh, bad guys out here too. Was that good? I don't think I was in a darkness zone yet. That was stupid of me. Get around the corner. Oh. Go down, there we go. Alright. Are they respawning? Ow. Hey, one shot will kill him, good. Now I just gotta get said shot. Alright, shield, go down. Oh, that was nice. What the? What am I hitting? Am I hitting the barrel? Oh, I must be hitting the barrel. Bad aiming reticle then. How'd he die? See, he gets shot by his teammate? That's funny. Oh, that's not funny. They're scions. Scions suck. Alright. Let's pick up some ammo. Ooh, there we go.
you're gonna find a vault door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let me know when you're there.
This vault door? That was easy.
The door's already open, Cade. We're inside.
Thanks, Cade.
And the flux grenades didn't
Oops.
Detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Boom. I think I hit the wall. Should have placed that better. At least they're Thrall, not Scions. Although these are... That's annoying, too. Hey, another rocket. Thanks.
What are the chances the elevator still works? We're heading up.
Okay.
When's the last time
it
you
works.
Flew this elevator?
It works. Relax. Works fine. But... Stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
Gotta love his confidence. It's even not totally misplaced.
From this height, I can pick up Taken energy rates throughout the Cosmodrome. You know I was here. Looking for you when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
Cade, someone moved the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah,
that's
been a fallen radio.
Trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still an active feed moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cade.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian.
Oh, missed. Is that not it? That's it, isn't it? Did I go too high? No, wrong spot. Hack? Not sure why that was considered hacking, but, yeah. I'll just skip the bridge part mostly here.
Any advice on which way to go?
Yeah.
Up. Can I run by him? Oh, you stupid shield person. That didn't work. Oh, if I got lucky, I at least killed him. No. Well, I might have gotten lucky, but I'm also up backwards. Ow. least they didn't snipe me midair this time. Huh. He's annoying. Oh, what a wonderful grenade. Oops. Ow. Please don't snipe me out of the air. Thank you. Ow. Pain. Where were they? There they are. Is that the same guys from down below? That's annoying. Shoot them anyway. Ah, there we go. Oh, that is a fallen. Forgot the fallen were up here. Shot from behind. No, don't do that. Let's go right about there. Excellent. Ah, I missed. Ow. Must be down below. Okay. I'm still in the darkness zone. Wow.
Don't look down.
That makes it easier. Don't look down? Oh, that's not that far. But you can't see more of the Cosmodrome from up here. Ow. Oh, that was close. Oh, you stupid. Right between them. All right. Ow. Don't run away, there we go. Running away isn't nice, and I can't kill you. Over to the elevator next. Oh, fun! That's what I have to learn how to do in PvP. Crucible. Throw good grenades like that. Or not bad grenades like that. Oh. That hurt. Okay. Don't need special, so I'm going to sweat. What's this way? Oh, just circle. Okay. Ow. Thank you for killing all those guys that I couldn't have killed. Ow. Oh, an Echo of Oryx is not fun. Okay. Oh, running away. Oh, I might have to shoot you to get you to move. Hey, don't move. You didn't move before. At least I picked up the special before I died. 10 deaths. I should do that. That's track of that. Where's your head? Hey, don't move. You didn't move before. hate that he split like right when I killed him. Oh, right next to me. That's not nice. Hey, all right. Oh. Ow, he hit me. Come on, die, all right.
That thing seemed pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know. Killing Crota.
I don't know if I've actually ever killed Crota.
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency.
Yeah, know when to hold them and know when to fold them. Know where to look. Silly Kate doesn't know how to play poker.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Hey, level up. I'm surprised to only be 3 levels behind instead of 4. Continue. Oh, I probably got a whole level out of that. So I can almost... almost go and get my Sunbreaker. Oh.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade? Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need a log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op using modified stealth tech to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? We'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
Hmm. I wonder if that means Holiday thought it was too stupid to be, too nuts to be true, or just went along with him. Okay. Do I get to a Saturn yet? Ooh. Level 28. Very hard. Ooh, a whole... another one harder than it was. Let's see. What can I do? I don't think I can do... that would be in here. Yeah, I can't get to the Dreadnought yet, so I guess we'll go fail a few times. Hopefully level up. And then be able to beat it. Busted up ships.
Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other guardians can land.
Oh, I forgot what I looked like.
Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like hive. Good luck, guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power
conduit. Relax.
That sounds ominous.
Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us?
I think they can see us. Blew up Eris's ship.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work.
I love Kate's character. Probably because it's the same like Nathan Fillion's character, or not character, like Nathan
right.
Fillion as an actor.
I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Alright, I've probably got something better by now. 120 hand cannon, 117 auto rifle. Go with the auto rifle. I'm better with that. 27 and a coded engram, 115. Alright, so definitely won't use you. Oh, lots of new ghosts. 115, 115, 125. Oh, maybe I should use that. 3 light? I guess I better use that. It gets like 3 more. I don't need any more auto rifle ammo.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart.
Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble. The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is, so just don't trust anything.
Alright, where's the next one? Can I make that jump? Well, who cares? I think that's a yes. Alright, good. Oop, went past the door. Is this the right way? That's the right way.
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
I feel like this isn't really deep. Oh my, 28. They're red. They're not just... Oh! Wow. They're not just red, orange, they're red. This is going to be hard. On the plus side, no dead or no darkness zone.
That energy powers the weapon. Kate, what do we do?
No bad guys.
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic. Nah, just shoot it.
Sounds like a plan.
Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. But I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them.
Oh, carry ammo for sniper rifles.
Shut them all down.
Oh, that's there. Okay. That sounds like bad guys near me. Okay, come on up where I can shoot you one at a time. He died. Okay, good. They both died. This is gonna be hard. I got a scout rifle. It's got more range. Oh, headshots will still get them though. Good. Well, only mostly. Suck. Did it just eat my grenade? I think it ate my grenade. That's slightly disturbing. That is by far my best damage. Whew. All right, where are we spawning up there? Perfect. Perfect. That could not have gone better. Okay, that doesn't sound good. Oh. That thing's still shooting at me. That was a bad grenade. Okay. This is definitely gonna make me do better at staying alive and get better about getting headshots. Because it's gonna get really hard, really fast without headshots.
The weapon's cycling down. Let's find another channel.
Oh. Boots. Stop running away. Thank you. Okay. To discipline. No, don't need discipline. Oh, discipline would be more grenades, I guess. Oh well. I need to decrypt you. Good. Oh, rockets. Excellent. Don't fall off the edge, please. Thank you. This is gonna suck. Terrible aim. Get reloaded, okay. Trigger all the baddies. Oh, you. Ow. Stupid eye. Bummer. That's slightly annoying, because I didn't realize it was there until I jumped up there. Come on. Dang it! Oh, if I hadn't rendered that, I might have been able to avoid it a little bit longer. Oh, hey, I got that. I do have a few of these for just this purpose. Might as well open this up too. Finally got a pair of those. What character are they for? So they're for a Titan, good. Shoot. Ugh, too many eyes. And of course, I die immediately. Crap, this is hard. Oh, I was on the wrong. No, he's gonna get his shield back! Oh, I respawned further? That's not fair. Well, the rest I don't care about because they're not gonna constantly respawn. And I care, but. Okay, come on, scan, there we go. That was only a few more deaths than it should have been because I couldn't land a stupid rocket.
The weapon's down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hole breach near your position.
Thought it got darker in here. Oh well. Alright, hazmat zone it is. I'll follow these so I don't end up going by Thalmac when he comes out. I kinda wanna go that way just to have him come out. Boy, this is going to be hard. Let's see. Ah. to just eat my grenade. That's annoying. Not like it matters too much. It's probably as good as you, so I'm gonna get out of my super, but still annoying. Where am I supposed to go? Okay.
A Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
See, I got two of each. Ow. Oh, great. Level 28 knights. That's going to be fun. Oh, thank you for walking into the grenade.
Hey, Zavala. Want to know what a transmat zone on the dreadnought looks like? You landed a guardian on the dreadnought without authorization? Right. Can I have authorization? We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
Should probably let them kill each other for a little bit first. Oh, that hurt. Glad I saw that.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Come on, here we go. I went up somehow. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, another one in it. Thank you. Ow. That hurt. This is a much harder mission when you're not level 40. Ooh, I got lucky there. Another dropship. Okay. Definitely not handle another dropship. Probably can't handle this. Run away! Yeah, I shouldn't have killed those higher. That was a mistake. Might be the half. That's basically three. That'll sucks a little bit. Crap, I'm gonna have to kill the hive. How? Hey, he dropped me two rockets, though. Not a total waste. That hurt, though. Oh, how did that miss? Ow. Slam on that, but I don't think I'll kill him. Ooh, I did kill him. Ah, it wasn't where I thought it was. Get out of there. Thank you. Ooh, that was close. Oh no. That was close. Why couldn't she put the heavy weapons things where I could get them? Ow. Now a lot of people shoot me from one direction. Oh. Okay. Come on. Ow. Oh! Dang it! That was more than a little annoying. Is that before or after all those hive ships come in? Alright, so all those hive ships must not be coming in.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Okay. Where is... Let's start on... Well, there's no hive this time, so let's just start on this side, because I want to kill all those phalanx with my super. Oh, that was a nice shot. Well, that was a weird angle. Come on, jump over the stupid thing. Oh, there's someone right there. Thought that was gonna hit me in the face. Like that did. Ah, stupid, missed it. Oh, there's someone right there. Okay, I got at least two that I can pick off here. Let's try and hit them. Alright, there's one. Alright, where that little health one went. That'll do. Ow. That won't do. I thought that was gonna hit me in the face. If I wanna be aiming for the wheels. Ow, I got lucky there. Doesn't look like it, so we got hive there. Be good for some ammo, hopefully. Why on earth did you put all the ammo boxes right where they're easily to get shot at? Stupid. Stupid ghost. Stupid little light. Ow. Oh, I got shot by an ogre. Why was an ogre shooting at me? Ugh, ogre shooting at me. They can barely see me. Instead of at the big tank. Well, at least I have four extra rockets. I guess silver linings.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
Yeah, you do that. I could use them. I missed the wheel. How did I miss a target that big? Oh, wait a minute, because I'm not very good. I think I blew off his wheel. Come on, get up there. Oh, terrible shot. Oh, I got him. Ogre, I'm glad I saw that lightning coming in, or whatever it is. Whew. This is annoyingly hard. Yeah, you can just go kill them up for a little bit. See if I can't get some heavy while everyone's occupied. Okay. Alright. Let's get 5 good rockets off here. Now they're gonna shoot at me though. Come on, shoot. Alright, so can I do this without getting shot this time? Oh! Hey! Excellent. Oh. Bad Cabal. Okay. Thank you for being a low health one. Oh. How did that miss? Alright, damage to 2. Oh. Excellent. I think there was a rocket here somewhere. Yes, there was. Free rocket's always useful. Oh, he's over there now. I wish I had a scout rifle. Run away. Off the edge, there we go. Oh. Ow. It missed, but still. That was a bad one. Okay, let's go over here. Do some sniping and then see what else we can see. Get higher ground. Oh wow, I got 10 grand from that hit. What did I hit? Dang it. Bummer, no ammo. That's not a good side to shoot at. Uh-oh. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Ow. Alright, good. I need big numbers like that. Oh, Oh, hey, I got some ammo. Oh, I got some sniper ammo somewhere. Almost want to super it just to see if it's enough. But if it's not, I'm dead. I've gone too far to die on something like that. There we go. Oh.
Guardian, Cade just briefed us on your unorthodox mission.
Oh, there was a guy back here I could have killed for ammo.
You have our thanks.
Hey, you level up. I can go get my,
Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an...
I can go get my Sunbreaker now.
With Eris about her ship.
Yeah, she's not going to be happy with you. Wait, she was already not happy with you. Never mind. Oh, hey, I like that one. Oh, I like that too, but I think that's better. Hopefully I'll just kill stuff with one hit. Okay. Oh, only 12 deaths. That might be better. Good. Oh, hey. Let's see. Hopefully I can go grab my Sunbreaker now. Although I'd probably rather have this concentrate on one until I get it built up. But whatever. Gotta do the new stuff. Since that's kind of the point of this playthrough. Alright, what do you got for me? Oh! Two blues, nice. 127, I bet that's higher. And 135 is probably higher, yep. Hang on to the machine gun for now, just because it's a machine gun. Nice to have one. Hang out of those for now, 127. Huh. Yeah, oh, I bet I got a better helmet. 25. I so want to infuse something into those.
I shall try to keep up morale.
Someone found sunbreakers. That's an item? Huh.
I can spare a minute.
How does it feel to have the keys to a dreadnought? We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala.
Huh. Yeah, you're in trouble, aren't you, kid?
Orcs has bled us. It's time we bleed him in return.
Okay.
We need real intelligence to get to the ticket.
And... Cyclops. Excellent. I'll do that one first.
Have been spotted on Venus. I need you to speak on my behalf.
But I think I'm going to do that another day.
Tell me something interesting.
That's what tempted Osiris.
Titan, greetings.
Because, yeah, I want to go and get more things done before the weekly reset on my other characters. So, for anybody on YouTube, thanks for watching. And, oh, I don't have any artifacts yet. Ah. And I hope I can see some of you guys on Twitch sometimes. There we go.